Hey guys, welcome back to Mistake Vlogs. In today's video, I'm sharing my post-workout energy drink. Energy and sports drinks in market have very high price, high level of sugar and some unpronounceable ingredients. So instead, why not make energy drinks at home from your own regular kitchen ingredients? So let's get started. For this recipe, आपको चाहिए 2-3 raw mangoes, यानी कि कच्चा आम. I was inspired from aam panna for this recipe. Okay, so first I'm going to wash the mangoes. Now I'm going to peel off the green part. अगर आप चाहें तो ऐसे भी बना सकते हैं. Let's do same for the rest as well and cut them into little pieces like this. Raw mangoes or kacha aam is good for your heart and the best part is it gives you energy boost. So now let's boil them. Ek pan mein aam dalein and add 1 glass of water. Now boil on high flame for 7 to 10 minutes. As you can see, the pulp is almost ready. Now let it cool and strain the pulp as much as you can. And अगर आप चाहें तो इसको grind भी कर सकते हैं. It's up to you. But I am not grinding it. So here is the pulp. Now let's add ingredients to it. So I am making 4 glass of drink. So I am adding 4 to 5 tablespoons of sugar. I suggest not to use too much of sugar. And I'm adding 2 tablespoons of black salt, kala namak, and 1 tablespoon of mint powder, pudina. I'm using the dry leaves, but if you want, you can use a fresh one. And next, I'm adding the roasted cumin, bhuna hua jeera, and aap powder bhi use kar sakte hain. Last one, 1 tablespoon of red chili powder for the spicy taste. So add sugar and mix it well. Now add 2 glass of water. I am adding water. You can add soda if you like or any sparkling drink. And now black salt, kala namak. Now pudina and chili powder. And last cumin seed powder. And give it a good mix. And here our drink is ready. It looks really good actually. Fruit, veggies, sugar and salt can be turned into excellent energy drink. Healthy and delicious. Now add some ice cubes. And now I'm gonna try. Trust me, it is so tasty. And now I'm going to enjoy my drink and you go enjoy yours. And yes, comment down below your favorite energy drink. And if you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in the next video.